Welcome to Travel Adventures with Plain Old Zach. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Vancouver SeaBus that travels from Vancouver to North Vancouver in a little under 15 minutes. All right, so the cool thing about the SeaBus is that if you go over here to the Compass Pass area and you buy the single ticket, you're only paying $2.75. That is a sweet deal. There's plenty of comfortable seating on the SeaBus, and honestly, for the price, it's a really nice way to see the harbor. Vancouver is a gorgeous city with so much to do. It's nice that they have so much infrastructure when it comes to the mass transit, like the SeaBus. The SeaBus is a quick and efficient, safe ride, and I strongly recommend it.